Everybody feeling okay so far? Temperature good, volume good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Fine. Excellent. So they're making their way up the lava tube. You can actually see the eruption site out the right. It's called the Pu'u'o'o vent. That eruption site's been going since 1983. See the path of lava burn through the rainforest. So what we'll do is we'll make our way down towards the ocean, take a look at some sites over there, and then we'll come back up and we'll look at what's causing all that smoke over there.
Well, I started out down a dirty road. Started out all alone. And the sun went down as I crossed the hill. And the town lit up. The world got still.
All these hills you see out the left window, these are old eruption sites called Pu'us. This line of them, it's the East Rift Zone, part of the most volcanically active area on the island. If you live out here, you do so knowing this area is a high-risk area. Can't believe what a crystal clear day it is. Absolutely beautiful. May not return. Rocks might melt. So historically, most of the lava from the eruption site there goes down towards the ocean. What it does, it's right along that stretch of coast, but it's all been going up that way for the last 2.5 years. Coming down is the hardest thing. Say life will beat you down and break your heart, steal your crown. So I've started out for God knows where. I guess I'll know when I get there. I'm learning to fly around the clouds. But what goes up must come down. Oh!
fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down is the hardest thing. I'm learning to fly around the clouds. But what goes up?
This town sitting on top of the lava. That town is called Kalapana, and it was burned down by the lava in 1990. The residents decided to rebuild, so people actually do live there despite the fact the volcano's erupting right up that way. The beautiful Pacific Ocean. Next stop, South America. You guys ready to go? Bring your passports.
Red roses too, I watched them bloom for me and you. And
out here you get a really unique view of the whole lava field. Get an appreciation for how large it is. All of this has been covered up since 1983.
Clouds of white and the brightness of day. I like the dark and think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people passing by. See friends shaking and singing, how do you do? Really,
you'll see these clusters of trees in front of us. They're called kipukas, which means little oasis. If you look carefully, you'll see some roads running through there. There used to be another neighborhood out here called the Royal Gardens. Almost 100 houses were built out here in the late 70s, early 80s. Unfortunately, all the homes have burned down, but luckily everybody had plenty of time to get out. So it's kind of like a good time capsule for what this area used to look like.
Everybody gotta save theirself. Make the kuleana pono for help the other one. And when you make your kuleana, you know, born on it, it's like kind of automatic climber. You don't need to talk the stuff going happen. And you just gotta let them, and the stuff just waiting for when you ready. And what happened?
Pretty in the sky are also on the faces of people passing by. See fresh.
Alright, let's start making our way towards the top of the eruption site. So when we get up there, we'll do some turns in both directions. So this eruption site, again called the Pu'u'o'o Vent, is part of Kilauea. And if you do want to see lava in Hawaii, this is the area you want to go.